University Interscholastic League made a huge decision today, lifting the Friday night broadcast rule for the 2020 football season. The lifting of the ban pertains to television and digital broadcasts this season only. The ruling will allow fans to watch high school football on TV or via live stream to help combat the spread of COVID-19. The fall of 2020 will be the 100th anniversary of UIL high school football. And here is a quote from the UIL. "It is time for us to stand down our Friday night broadcast rule. Not permanently. It's just a one-time venture because we know there will be many people who stay away because they are fearful, particularly our elderly and senior citizens. We want to give them a chance to see the game," end quote.